This video shows you how to install Ring Transformer, a smart landscape lighting controller that connects to the Ring app. Ring Transformer can supply up to 200 watts of power in total. Before you install, be sure to add up the wattage of your lights to make sure they're within this limit. Need more power or to control multiple light groups separately? Just add another Ring Transformer. You'll want to mount your transformer within a few feet of your power outlet. The outlet should be a covered, weatherproof model, protected by a Class A GFCI. You'll connect your transformer to power once you're done wiring, so leave it unplugged for now. Once you've decided on a spot, use the included mounting template to mark the screw holes. To avoid damage to your transformer, make sure the top screws are at least 18 inches above the ground. Drive the top screws first, leaving 1/8 inch of space between the mounting surface and screw heads. If mounting on a masonry surface or drywall, use a 1/4 inch drill bit to drill pilot holes at each mark and insert the anchors. Align the transformer with the top screws. Slide it down over the screws to lock it into place. Then drive the bottom screw to secure your transformer. If you're installing a brand new lighting system to go with your transformer, check the transformer user manual for details on wiring and placing your fixtures. Now it's time to connect your lights. Open the door on the transformer like this. You'll see three wire terminals. The terminal on the left is the common terminal. Flip up the lever above to open it. The terminal in the center supplies 12 volts of power, which is ideal for most installations. If your lights use less than 100 feet of cable and 100 watts of power, flip this terminal open. The terminal on the right supplies 15 volts for larger installations. If your lights use more than 100 feet of cable and 100 watts of power, flip this terminal open. If you haven't already, strip a half inch of insulation from the ends of the wires from your lights. Insert the wires into the two terminals you've opened, then flip the levers closed to make the connection. Now you can plug in your transformer. If the light on the transformer flashes blue, it's ready to set up. If it stays white, press and release the button and wait until the light flashes blue. A ring bridge is required for transformer to work with the rest of your ring system. Only one is needed per home. Be sure to set up your bridge in the Ring app before continuing. To set up your transformer, open the Ring app and tap Set Up a Device. Then choose Smart Lighting and follow the in-app instructions to complete setup. Then your transformer will be ready to use. We hope this video has helped you set up your Ring Transformer. Need more help? Visit us at ring.com.